Hey all, welcome to the Road Trips Adventure with me, Andrew. So today I'm quite excited because I'm going to go on a road trip adventure to a craziest place. So this place was discovered by one of my friends named Vignesh. So he's basically from Salem. Despite of me being in Ercad, I haven't seen such a wonderful place, but he has done that. So the specialty of this is that it is a viewpoint basically, but it is it has not been discovered by anyone else. The reason being, it's quite deep inside an estate, inside a private estate. And to say it has got a mesmerizing view, and it connects like all five rivers to the heart of Salem. So I'm going to show you all with it, and plus the road which we are about to take, it's completely off-road and you also have a trekking spot. You'll have to trek like around, around 3 to 4 kilometers quite inside. So I'm going to take you on a tour. So please do that. So as I told you all earlier, this place is completely untouched by man. So you need to watch out for bisons, and the road, since it rained, it's quite full of mud. So you cannot expect quite a healthy road this side. So moreover, you need to be aware of other insects or snakes, whatever it is. So you need to be well prepared. So I'm not going to use this white t-shirt for this journey. So I'm going to have to change it. So let me have a change. I'll get back to you. Yes, so here we are finally at the spot. We have parked the vehicle right this side, but unfortunately I couldn't show you all the entrance or the off-road trail. As I told earlier, this is a private plantation and they do not want it to be disclosed. So you can see it's completely surrounded with nature, and we are at the trail now. You can see coffee estate, coffee plants, pepper, silver oak trees surrounding this. It's really an awesome feel when you walk amidst such greenery. We need to have a watch out on the surrounding too, because it's completely a dense forest and you may not know when you might get some snakes or the most feared animal of Ercad, which is the bison. Yeah, so now we are entering to the viewpoint actually. So you can see the Salem view, and there's a way which we came in through. Such greenery, wow. Oh, okay, the trail still continues. Okay. So I have my friends guiding the way at front. And yes, to my right I have the views, and to the left we have the estate, the coffee plantation. Okay, so we are still finding a spot for the exact view where we can get it. Okay. I see no trails of any humans here this side. I can just see the bison's marks over here, and yeah, nothing else. So I need to watch out for the surrounding. Honestly, this is such a beautiful trek for me, a good exercise. Fresh air, no pollutions, with such a pleasant view to the eyes. Wow, such an amazing place to see. So finally, I think we found a way to our best spot where we can get the best view of the Salem city. Okay, so let's enter. Wow. Look at the view. So here we are to the spot finally. Wow. So you can see the mesmerizing view from here. Okay, let me see. Oh my god, it really scares me when I climb into this. Wow, but the view is amazing. Yes. Wow. Such relaxation. So take a look at the view. Hey Suresh. Yeah, wow, such an amazing view, isn't it? So we are trying to get a move to the edge of the rock to get a better view actually. The rocks are quite slippery since it recently rained, and if you're not wearing a proper shoe, you might be at risk. The rock is also quite steep, it's not as flattened as it seems to. Time is just 5 and we came here for a beautiful sunset, so I think we've got to relax some. Yeah. I just couldn't resist myself from this view. I just want to stay over here forever. Okay, so you can see those veins, right? To say those are the rivers actually. So you can just see the marks. If it were to be a rainy season, I'll be able to show you all the water flowing through them. So finally, the long-awaited sunset is here. You all can see the glowing sun here. The color itself, you all can see the difference for the previous video and this. So the difference is quite huge. The entire place is glowing to see it. And here finally at 6:45 we can see the setting sun. The reddish orange sun that is about to set. Wow, what a view. Just awesome to see. So hope you all enjoyed this video. We really enjoyed this view, this awesome evening today. So please do follow, subscribe to my channel to get in more videos. See you all again next week with an interesting video. Until then, it's me, Andrew, signing off from the Road Trips Adventure. Stay safe. Stay happy.